Hey guys, it's Jax. It's Saturday morning. It's raining, but I have no kids. I'm at Camp Nana. Got a couple hours to myself, so I'm going for a hike. Thought you might like to come with me. Let's hit the trail. It's been raining to beat the band up here the last little while. The most important thing in my pack today might be bug goop. Got my bug spray. Now I need a walking stick. Can I find one? Right there. It's too big though. Really, really long. So I'm gonna cut it. There we go. One little bear beater war club. Just do all my moves I have to do on alone. Club down. Get some birch bark. Guys, little me. I always get it when I see it. Just in case. We've got a ton back at Camp Nana, so we don't need it for that. I'm just going to take it with me for an emergency, just in case. It's just me and the mosquitoes. The sun's coming back in. Blue jays are open. Let's go find a spot to set up camp.
Man, I have to say, this hiking by myself thing is really awesome. It's really quiet, but my pack is also a lot lighter because I don't need to plan for every little thing for every little kid.
It's awesome. Potential in here. Let's go look. Fall. Autumn's coming. Watch where you're walking in here, because there's private property. And they put barbed wire up between. If you're not paying attention, you walk right into that rusty old fence. Find way around. Another round of rain. Oh, it's beautiful. Beautiful. I don't even care about getting wet. It's warm. It's 26, 27 degrees Celsius. Oh. I think I just saw a bear cross the trail that way. So I'm gonna avoid that side of the trail. I don't really know what to do right now. Go this way. I need to make a lot of noise. Beep.
to the dump. Just gotta get up the hill. That was no joke. I'm pretty sure that was a baby bear. Definitely bigger than a dog. Big, but not a mama bear. So much for my plans. Really happy to be back in trailer park land. Wherever you guys are, whatever you're doing, hope you're having a great day. And I hope you're safe. I'm gonna be prepared, my friend.